It doesn't look as if this machinery has been used in some time.
Who goes there?
Locked. Certain, but that looks like the remains of Agent Nelson. The catwalk ahead looks dangerous. It's been cordoned off. Won't budge. Thank you. The safety barrier has been broken here. The safety barrier has been broken here.
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
Grinders smeared with Agent Nelson's blood and guts. Aside from the recent grinding of human bone and tissue, the machinery hasn't been used in years. It controls the conveyor belt that transports ore down to the grinder. I don't need to use it.
Please sacrifice.
that! Stop where you are, Rosa. Come here, outsider. Please go out alone. What was that?
It's locked. It's locked. This should get the elevator running again. I've already done that. Aha! This must be the main generator for the elevator. Looks like a secretary's desk. There's nothing of any interest on the desk. This must be the Marsh family office. Oh, it's a letter from Sebastian Marsh. Locked. These doors lead to gold processing. They're tightly sealed.
Kill him, man! Don't move!
The machinery is secured behind a metal fence. The lockers are empty. It won't open. Lockers are empty. It's full of waste. There's nothing of interest inside. This small unit must be part of the refinery ventilation system. Just some old canisters. Nothing useful. It won't open. It's the main ventilation system.
Something, for Christ's sake!
Shut it, Homer!
As for you, Mr. Walters, we've just about had enough of your meddling in Innsmouth affairs.
It was my pleasure to inconvenience you, Marsh.
After you've watched your copper friend here die, I'm coming after you!
Shoot him! Shoot the screwy bastard!
Quickly, Jack! Sounds like the present!
I'll get you for that, bopper!
Hurry up, Jack! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! Hurry up, Jack! We're on a time limit here! Hurry the hell up, Jack!
That was too close.
You have my fullest gratitude, Walters. You'd make a first-rate agent. Too bad you got that stinking attitude.
A lousy night of torture can really grate on a man's mood.
If your aim was as sharp as your wit, then Marsh wouldn't have gotten away.
Your orders were to take him alive, not blow his brains out.
That was before the crazy psychopath tried to kill me. Besides, he left his briefcase by the controls. There's probably enough evidence in there to sanction a full-scale raid. So I couldn't care less if you bring him back in small boxes. Just get the bastard. Marsh won't come back this way, Walters. You're gonna have to hunt him down. What are you waiting for?
I don't need to use the controls anymore. Damn it. Marsh must have locked it behind him.